Circle of Love or whatever, kind of, you know, Scandinavian Viking name you have, but I don't know, I've seen many of these kind of random, let's see what's going on inside my house, in my apartment, kind of videos where you're baking Hot Pockets and stuff like that, and, you know, the nutritional value of a Hot Pocket varies depending on the ingredients, of course, but that's a very common knowledge type thing, you know, it's fun being a young man and living on your own, trying to make it in your world, and I see that your place is very clean, but you see, at least you get a good place in it, but, we've all seen our grandma's houses where the big forks and the big spoons hang on the walls and other classy apparel that seems to be, you know, that can be so addicted to others, you know, from people like the retro feel. I'm like, I like your observation of the useless little steps in the backyard. Good. This is only going a few inches off the ground, but what, there's some sort of fan or air conditioning unit conduit, maybe, but I don't know if this, you know, the previous proprietors are, is that they feel maybe they had some sort of fountain up there before, or maybe it was actually leading to something, or maybe this, for, you know, one of those little projects that you thought, oh, I'll finish it later, and they never really get around. The next thing you know, you're on the real estate market again, and you get the new ownership, and then, you know, you're getting a bit depressed these days, because we're due to the recession, real estate market's gone down a little bit, so it all varies, so, you know, it's always nice to put videos on YouTube and stuff, but, I guess it could be fun and real and anything, whatever the hell that means. Bye!